शांति,
ओम
स्वागत है।
वेलकम एवरीवन एट अ व्यक्ति परिवार। टुडे इज डे 7 तपस्या। तपस्या मींस मेकिंग लेस एक्सपेंडिचर एंड ग्रेटर स्प्लेंडर। सो नाउ विल रीड टू द
ब्रह्मा बाप को फॉलो करते हुए समान व संपन्न बनो। ब्रह्मा बाप
सो फॉलोइंग ब्रह्मा बाबा बिकम कंप्लीट एंड परफेक्ट।
सिंबल है कमल समान, कमल आसन। तो अपने आप को चेक करो कि मैं बाप समान कमल आसन धारी हूँ। अति न्यारे की निशानी है वह बाप और सर्व परिवार के अति प्यारे।
सिंबल ऑफ डीपली डिटैच्ड एंड लविंग स्टेज ऑफ फादर ब्रह्मा इज द लोटस सीट। चेक योरसेल्फ, एम आई सीटेड ऑन द लोटस सीट The same as father, the sign of being deeply detached is that you will love my father and the whole family like father Brahma. You have to be detached in four aspects. One is detached from the consciousness of your body. Second, be detached from all the relationships of the body with your vision, attitude and actions. Third, let there be detachment from all the perishable possessions. Let none of the physical possessions disturb and physical senses. Let there be no any feeling, not be any feeling of being attached. And fourth is be detached from your old nature and sanskars. ओम शांति। तपस्या इज कनेक्टेड टू इनकल्केशन इन धारणास इन आर लाइफ। सो इन तपस्या वी ऑलवेज एक्सपीरियंस साइलेंस। सो बाबाज मेन सेइंग वाज मेकिंग लेस एक्सपेंडिचर एंड greater splendor. Some people spend a lot, but they are not able to glorify Baba. But some, they do less expenditure, but greater splendor. So, meaning they become famous, they glorify Baba. This has so much of depth. So, first is like our subtle powers like mind, intellect, when the concentration increases and our stage is so subtle, so then we don't have to think a lot. Only one thought is enough to perform more. We always have one question in our mind. So during when Dadi Prakashmani used to share, like, whatever has to happen in drama, that thought always comes. Or what happened? So there are two situations. If this thought is coming, whatever is happening in drama, or so I just feel that before becoming complete. So Dadi used to have like always a pure thought in the very early in the morning. So sometimes like a thought of unlimited service, sometimes Dadi used to come and just while reading the Murli, after reading the one page of the Murli, she always used to like, okay, let me share my thought, what I have this morning. So whatever, like if you go to Peace Park or anywhere in Madhuban, so Dadi had this thought in the morning, like there should be some place. So at that time there were not many Brahmins, so that Dadi had this thought one day, this year will be the year of tapasya. So we did big programs, and she used to have this thought, oh, we should invite at least 1 lakh people, 1 million. So Dadi had some thoughts and always they become like practically possible. Dadi didn't used to think a lot. So we also feel like whatever has to happen in the drama, like if we have to serve 1 million, that's why Dadi is having these thoughts. So inside there is some connection. Why the thoughts are coming? Because that has to happen in drama. And on the other hand, if there are few things like that, we don't feel they are appropriate. If these kind of thoughts are coming, then if we transform them as like, oh, I had this thought. So if we transform negative thoughts to positive, like in today's Murli also Baba said, like transform negative to positive. So on this, we should think a lot, like we should think deeper into that. But to follow Brahma Baba, so Baba was like always detached and so loving. So detached and beyond. And also always different from everybody else because he was number one. So he was detached, he was always beyond. So there was such a pure balance that Baba had in which we all need to practice a lot. Like 4 things, what we just said about the avyakt signals, like he was detached from the body. If we are attached with the body, then there is little bit slightest connection with the body. So detached from all the relationships of the body, detached from the vision, attitude, actions, everything. And also detached from the perishable possession. No physical possession should disturb the physical senses. And also detached from our old sanskars, old nature. So for tapasya, during the day, we should remember this. Like how, if we are detached, then our thoughts will be less. And we can stay loving to everybody. If we think a lot, then it means we are not loving at that time. We are thinking a lot. So we should practice this. We have to pay more attention on this. How can we be more detached? And if we are detached, only then we can be loving. So then how can we stay detached from the relations of this body or any possession? So how can we stay detached from all these things? So if we all will practice on these things, how can we stay detached and also loving? So if we can stay loving, we can be only loving if we are detached. If we are not detached, so then we can't be loving for everybody. That pure love can't be for everyone. So any vision, anything, any account, anything if comes, we just have to be detached. So what Baba says, just spread love. Just keep giving good wishes to everybody. Then it becomes so natural. When this is truth that we have to become this, then our dharanas will become so natural. So tapasya means concentration and also determination. So we should keep this aim that we don't have to think a lot. So we should be successful and also the service should be for unlimited. So that's how we'll become successful. So like how people also say, like those who are tapasvis, their thoughts always manifest. Because sometimes if we are thinking a lot, then we have to cancel few thoughts. Because they are kind of waste thoughts. But if we are in that awareness of self-respect, then because nowadays everybody needs so much of power, so much of light from us, Akash from us. Everybody asks for that because we can see the vibrations of this world at this time. See all these news, what we keep hearing about whatever is happening outside, it should not affect us inside. Sometimes we say, oh, we are not affected at all, but in subtle way, somehow we feel so like there is fear, there is anxiety, we worry about those things, what will happen. But if we stay detached and loving, then Baba's help will be there at every step. So what happened, every time I just keep telling Baba, thank you, Baba, thank you, Baba, because Baba is sustaining us. Baba is sustaining us, so we don't have to worry about anything. So just keep saying, thank you, thank you. So just keep this aim of your tapasya, keep this aim firm, and just pay full attention on tapasya. Okay, Om Shanti.
Tapasya arthat kam kharch palanashin.
Tapasya means less expenditure, greater splendor. Follow Father Brahma and increase the speed of experiments of yoga in the laboratory of experiences. The symbol of the deeply detached and loving stage of Father Brahma is the lotus seat.